Very, very capable riders down there. Grand Prix winners, world champions, national champions. Goodness gracious me.
The other side of the box, I'm sure there's a few smiles behind the face masks. In that Montpellier's garage in FP2, coming across the line. And he does better as well.
And qualifying session, we do still have some riders come and take the checkered flag. Tony, what if there was a crash in the background there? Is that Ramirez or Bogey?
Let's hope that the Spaniard is able to get back up on his feet, but as you say, man,
someone must have been overtaking somebody else or whatever. But hopefully Marcos Ramirez all okay after that one. Good place to go down. I mean, you struggle to have a slow speed crash here, don't you? Probably my religion, even more keen, you should keep it upright.